Welcome to the Beyond Press channel. Today we are going to do probably final YouTube car video.
Final solution.
Yeah, or at least for this car we probably buy new one when this is gone. And last time when we exploded the disc brake, we also exploded gearbox or differential, and we had found this piece from ground, and there is big hole in the gearbox box casing. I think we have small problem over here, and I found this from ground. Maybe somebody can tell what this is and is this important. But this is flown through that hole. And today's video idea, it's Anni's idea.
Of course.
Because the engine is still running and we have to like destroy it in somehow. And Anni decides that it would be a good idea test how good engine oil Coca-Cola is. So we are going to change the oil, drain the oil out and put Coca-Cola in. And then we are going to start the engine and see how long it runs. Yeah, so now I just have to change the oil. And we tested the engine still runs quite well. There is some sound from the gearbox because there is huge hole. Yeah, but let's start. And now we have the old oil out and it's time to put cola in. And I think there is quite small oil volume in this engine. I think maybe 2 or 3 bottles.
Sounds good.
Check on is there any cola leaking under the car.
No.
Yeah, I put the plug tight enough. Here's first. Second. Two is 3 liters. I think we are going to put about 2.5 bottles, so then it would be about 4 liters. I think you cannot see the Coca-Cola on the like oil checking stick thing. So we have to just estimate. Yeah, one little bit more. And my plan is to not go full throttle. I want to keep revs around maybe 4000 and use as much as throttle as I can. And when the engine starts to die, then I go just full throttle to get good explosion. Yeah. Best engine oil that I have tasted. And now everything is ready. The moment of truth. Will it start? Yeah, very nice. We have some strange sounds. It needs quite a lot of throttle to keep running. No! It died! What the hell happened? No, there wasn't any big drama going on, it's just
It's just stopped for some reason.
I think I start to try to start it again.
No.
It is stuck. I think the main bearings of the engine are damaged and the thing is now stuck. So I haven't checked how long that was, but about maybe 1 or 2 minutes.
Maybe.
But to be fair, the car wasn't in pristine condition, so this wasn't totally fair for Coca-Cola's engine oil. It might be as poor result with the engine oil as Coca-Cola. I think we can lay the car to rest by giving some last Coca-Cola to it. Bit there.
Rest in peace, baby.
And bit to the gearbox also. There is something really
boiling hot. Coke.
Yeah. I think we had really fun times with this Fiesta. It was good car to us. What is your favorite Fiesta moment?
Shopping cart rally.
Yeah, that was really good.
Yeah.
But I think we might have to put a couple of our stunt persons inside of that car and bring it to the car crusher and crush the whole thing with some stuntmans inside.
It would be nice.
I think Fiesta needs good ending.
Yeah.
This isn't good enough. But I am already excited about our new Peltoauto or YouTube car. And you can also suggest what kind of car should I buy next. Because we are definitely buy new car after this has gone. Yeah, but I think this is all for today.
Thank you for watching.
And have a nice day. Mm-hmm.